Never gonna get banned again, bro. Recording every game now. Why is this biome still a thing in this game? And if that's Earth 02. Mesa biome. I'm at Y200. Actually, zero.
What?
Not an actual bulk. A bulk before you started going to the gym. You know?
Yeah.
Dude, yeah, pre-calc is, like, way too easy. They need to make it harder. They should put me a calc already.
Brayden, what's your grade right now? Right now, Brayden.
Not gonna lie.
Please don't ever talk to me again, then. Brayden, you have no brain! Brain is not there! Failure! In absolutely everything!
For your GPA. If you want to get into computer science or graphic design,
I don't
want to
get into computer science or graphic design.
What do you want to do? I thought you said you wanted to do graphic
design. I don't want a standard job. I want to start my own business. And
oh, right. You're going to do this.
I don't. For like years.
Brayden, are you like trying to follow Bill Gates' footsteps?
Dude, I don't even know who Bill. Like.
Okay. What about it?
Okay. So you have $50 million, right?
Yes.
There are people that own cars that are worth $30 million more.
Okay.
So why would you want to work a regular job when you can make so much more? Surely the president and COO of Microsoft is just a few the most expensive car in the history of automobiles at 70 million.
You literally just said, I want to do just as well as provide for my family. That means you're trying to just be, like, moderately stable.
Yeah, I misspoke that.
Let's just, like, not hit him, apparently. And let's just give him that little area. This guy's just taking me to a biome where it's just a drain. Nice. He's just gonna take me to a biome that's a drain. Nice.
Thank you.
leave the diamond chest plate. I'm so stupid. I literally just fought a guy for a diamond chest plate, and I left the diamond chest plate. How am I so stupid? What a series of kills. Oh my god. Necessary. rush is a success. And that DM was stressful. Well, anyway, I was not expecting that. I'm not going to lie. I kind of just rushed Bloodlust because I had nothing else to rush. And it turned out to be a great game. So thank you all for watching. And hope you enjoyed.